I had a feeling we would start this way. Here we go. Here we go. Let's find out.
Definitely a fan favorite. Somebody needs to count the 10. Definitely a fan favorite.
This place is electric after that.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next. Plenty on the line here in this huge three-on-three matchup.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if these two teams of three can really coexist. When you have that many egos on the same team, sometimes things don't go quite as planned.
This one's going to be special, guys, and you get the sense that East Lansing knows it. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
Nothing to worry about here, Cole. The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Caught in the face with a knee there. Look at this. Got him with a choke slam. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Look at this. And he lands the slam.
Jeez, I felt...
He goes for the quick pin attempt. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Here we go.
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
And a lethal clothesline. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Pure power on display right there. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match. When this guy's on, look out. Went for the airways there.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
And he lands the big boot. Here he goes. You have to think that's it.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Gets the tag. He's too quick for him there. And that's the tag to Bennett. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Just a mean DDT.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Going for it all here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. With a missile drop kick.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, and he hits the axe handle. Boy, that hit the mark.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it.
And there it is.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This could do it. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Got the reversal. This kind of offense he's known for.
Wow! Suicide senton! But can he follow up here?
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Wow. Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Inside the ring now. Using the boot here. In off the tag. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
And he gets him with a counter. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Counters that one.
You'd have to think hitting
superplex. Flips the script on him there. Takes him down.
In a major way, too. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
In off the tag. Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
He is getting absolutely manhandled here.
He may very well have reached the point of no return here in this six-man tag team match.
At this point, he certainly seems to be the weak link of this three-man team. You know, a lot like you, Saxton. Bring me and Cole down a bit.
Ain't no stopping him now. As surprised as you guys are.
Did you hear that thud? God.
Looking for the finish. He looks for it once again. Now that's how you make a statement.
This one is...
He thinks he has it. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Well executed. Ill-advised move. The referee goes down hard.
What a whiff.
No, there's the reversal.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, and he reverses it. Looking to make a much needed... There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this.
That should do it.
I get it. It's a cool move. But again, really?
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, man, what a
knocked right off the apron.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
There's no coming back from that.
That has got to be it.
What a six-man tag match. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulder.